with your two friends at Green Beauty Coco in Hong Kong. So today we're going to talk about a product, Velvet Hydration, which is an amazing product, really an all-rounder for a lot of things. And I want to go a bit into detail now into the ingredients. So we have the rose extract. The rose is very good to restore and to maintain skin elasticity. Then we have the stevia leaf extract, which has amazing antibacterial and antiseptic properties. So great if you have oil problems or you're going into more like towards acneic skin, that really helps to maintain the skin, and it also fights pollution, of course. And then we have the hibiscus flower extract. This is very rich in vitamin C and also the alpha hydroxy acid, so that again helps to control oily skin, and the vitamin C gives you this anti-aging push. Then we also have the prickly pear fruit extract, which is also amazing, has a lot of micronutrients, it's very anti-inflammatory, very rich in vitamin C again. So it's really a bomb of all these bioavailable nutrients. And then we have on top the neroli essential oil. This is one of the most expensive essential oils in the market. So 1 liter will cost you, organic quality, 1 liter will cost you 15,000 euros. So we only use the highest quality of these essential oils. Why? Because if you use a lower quality that has a process that is not so beneficial, then of course you have less benefits. You might still find some that have the smell, but of course what we don't only want the scent, we also want the medicinal properties. So why is it so important? You know, you have vitamin C serums in many places. Why is it so important to have this vitamin C bioavailable? Because when you have a plant that contains vitamin C in its natural forms, well, there is a lot of components and molecules that a plant has. So vitamin C is just one of those components. And all of these components, they balance each other out. So if you take one component out of the plant and or you reproduce it in the lab and you do very high doses of this, then actually that can become a skin irritant, because it's not in the way as it would naturally appear in a plant. So if we always take the entire plant and we only take the nutrients that are within the plant in its balanced form, then it's bioavailable, meaning the skin can recognize it. And if we have it in the right doses, then it will be also very, very beneficial for the skin. So this is like a vitamin C flash treatment. So it's an anti-aging treatment. You can apply it like from the morning to the evening. So in the morning it's great. So for example, you can apply it on the eye, on the eyes and all around the face. On the eyelids, it has this amazing effect. It helps to reduce the swelling of the eyes. So that's really great. It's like, it's the first thing I do in the morning. It's so refreshing to just, you know, like wake up your eyes with this magic potion. So then also during the day, it's very important that you reapply it if you have, well, if it's in one of the cases. So one case would be you want the vitamin C properties and all the other nutrients for anti-aging. So that's great. So 2-3 times during the day, you can reapply. You can apply it over the makeup as a last step, or even as a first step if you do it in the morning. But then also what you can do, and now obviously everyone is wearing a face mask to protect. So this face mask creates actually a lot of problems, because when you apply before creams or makeups that have these chemically modified fats, these fats that sit on top of the skin, and they don't absorb, you know, the skin can't absorb them because it can't recognize them, which is not the case without creams. But imagine you have one of these creams, then this cream or these products will end up in the mask, and then with the breath and the bacteria, this will grow and it can give you in the end a skin alteration. So it's really important that you don't use these bad creams with the chemically modified fats, and that, you know, every couple of hours you reapply the velvet. So since it has this amazing purifying, antiseptic, anti-inflammatory properties of the plants it contains, it will also help to fight any bacteria that can sit on the skin, also any pollution. So if you're in a bigger city where there is a lot of pollution, this is really an essential purifier of the skin during the day. And then there's another very important aspect. So if you do a lot of screen work, if you sit in front of the computer every day, after a while, you know, you'll be concentrating and you might get some wrinkles, you know, this typical expression line, because you're concentrating. So when you apply the velvet, immediately it will relax your facial muscles, because the essential oils rose and neroli are extremely calming. So it's actually, you know, it's like this little, it's like, you know, an instant meditation, if you apply it, you could call it like this. And then your face immediately will relax, and all this tension will go away from your face. So if you sit in front of your computer all day long, then, you know, have it ready. Just one or two sprays will be enough, and it's just giving you this powerful, you know, the anti-aging, the relaxation, and the pollution and screen protection. We also use the velvet a lot when we talk about skin alterations. So in case of acne, you can use it during the day to purify. Also, if we have very sensitive skins, we actually don't use our creams. We will use the velvet or the serum in combination with an oil, because they are very, very calming, and they will help the skin to really go back to its natural equilibrium. It's a great product to balance the acid mantle of the skin, to keep this, you know, this skin protection, this natural protection in place, and also to purify. So if you have any question, this is really an all-round product. It's so much more than a floral water, because of the process that we use when we create these plant extractions. It's a special process that we have developed. So this is really like 100% active plant nutrient superfood potion that you have here. And it comes in 100 milliliter. That's great. We also have now a smaller size. It's a 15 ml. It's great to have it with you all times. It's a little lifesaver, you could call it. And like we said, it's like an instant meditation. So I encourage you to try it. I'm sure you will be happy with the results.